Welcome back, guys, to the Black Star Anime Awards Best of 2015. Next category is going to be Best Romance.
Let's do it.
And the nominees are Saikano, How to Raise a Boring Girlfriend. My Love Story. Snow White with the red hair. Yamada-kun and the Seven Witches. Your Lie in April. And the winner is My Love Story.
Yeah. Oh, tough race.
Yes, it was very close between this My Love Story and Your Lie in April.
Your Lie in April. Mm-hmm. I voted for Your Lie in April. Nonetheless, great show. I loved My Love Story. Beautifully executed. Mm-hmm. It was comedic, great animation, and of course what's great about it is
that pretty much by episode two, they were dating.
They're in a relationship.
Yeah,
so it's not an unrequited love story like most of the time it is.
Yeah, a lot of other animes, they never really start dating. What they do is towards the very end, and that's the climax of it.
Sometimes it's the very last second of the last episode.
Yeah, I know. So
episode two, they're an item.
Yes, and throughout the show, the romance issue is like their first as a couple. Because neither of them date a lot or dated ever. So the first time holding hands, or whether or not they should go for their first kiss, or, you know, getting gifts for birthdays and things like that, which
it was great to see, honestly.
It was refreshing, very refreshing.
It was very refreshing, absolutely.
The main character was one of the best main characters.
He's
I've
a huge gorilla dude.
Yep.
He doesn't date. That was really what was great about watching the show. It was just watching their young romance bloom. And it was beautifully executed. My Love Story, best romance of the year. That's going to be it for this short video. But don't go away, we got more coming up in the 2015 Black Star Anime Awards.